terror. The time has come for the next stage of your plans for revenge, Master. The volcano of terror lies before us. It holds both an entrance to the deepest levels of the underworld and a truly annoying goal for you to take by the horns. Destroy the beast and clear the path to the final level and your gruesome revenge. No problem for a dungeon lord as vicious and vile as yourself, correct? Master, everything is ready for our attack. I'm not sure whether or not we have already been discovered, but,
You little worm. You dare to attack me? I'm going to use you for servant chow.
Let me rephrase that. I'm sure we've already been discovered. I'm sure you'll make yourself a nice shoulder bag out of his hide later anyway. Did I mention that in some parts of the world, certain parts of a bull are considered a delicacy? Ah, there's your faithful servant, Marthas. He will accompany you to the stairs going down. As long as you stay near him, he will clear the way for you. Oh yes, don't let him die, Master. Who knows what we might still need him for? Master, I'm afraid I must report that some of your workers were stupid enough to get lost in the dungeon. It would be best if you were to round them up and bring them back to your dungeon hut so that you can get back to cruelly exploiting them again. Master, it seems Minos wasted no time in sending his henchmen out after you. Naturally, this poses no real problem for you.
It is my honor to accompany you, Dark Lord. Stay close to me, and I'll show you the path.
Let him go first, Master. Who knows what traps may be hidden along the way? The dungeon heart has come under fire! sneaky little jerks are attacking your guardian master.
Be careful, Dark Lord. I have the feeling something is not right here.
Something's wrong here. I think you better accompany Malthus here so that he can see this.
The staircase is protected by a force field, Dark Lord.
Huh! Did you really think I didn't have any more aces up my fur?
I will try to decrypt the magic behind the force field for you. Watch my back while I focus on the sign.
Master, yet more of Minus's servants have entered our dungeon.
I was able to decrypt the secret behind that force field for you, Dark Lord. It was created using soul energy. Ultimately, all we need to do to cancel the force field is use even more soul energy.
Master, I'm certain that won't be a problem for a Lord of Darkness such as yourself. Simply pass the soul energy onto Malthus. Using demonic magic, or by right-clicking on him. Minos has sent you more gifts, Master. A champion has entered the dungeon. Some heroes have become enraged and are on their way to your dungeon, Heartmaster. Some of Minos's minions are trespassing. A hero died while fighting a monster. Died while fighting a monster. Champion has entered the dungeon. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. Thank you. hero has managed to escape you by, escaping, Master. Once again, a load of Minus's shabby old monsters have entered your dungeon. Some heroes have become enraged and are on their way to your dungeon, Heart Master. One of your monsters just defeated a hero. enraged and are on their way to your dungeon, Heartmaster. A champion has entered your dungeon, Master. Have become enraged and are on their way. Minos has sent you a couple more training monsters, O most horrible of all. Died while fighting a monster. Monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. One of your monsters just defeated a hero. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. Some heroes have become enraged and are on their way to your dungeon, Heartmaster. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. One of your monsters just defeated a hero. hero has managed to escape you by, well, escaping, Master. Ding ding! Clear the ring for the newest group of Minos' monsters, here for you to beat up, Master. A hero died while fighting a monster. The champion is coming. Died while fighting a monster. Mm-hmm. monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. Monsters in the dungeon! Monsters that don't belong to you, Master! One of your monsters has just killed a hero. A champion has entered the dungeon, Master.
This soul energy will let me open the way for you, O Dark Lord. O powers of darkness, hear your faithful servant and grant us access. The way is now clear for you, Dark Lord.
Come on, little man. I'm going to impale you on my horns.
The victory is yours alone, Dark Lord. I shall retire now.
That sounds more like cowardice to me. However, the way is clear for you now, Master. Take the bull by the horns. monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. A hero has left your dungeon safe and sound. Some of Minus's new monsters. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. And are on their way to your dungeon, Heart Master! Have become enraged and are on their way to your dungeon, Heart Master. Thanos will never learn. Once again, he has sent you something else. A hero died while fighting a monster. Just defeated a hero. Monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master.
Thank you.
Master, you are under attack. Minos again. One of your traps has been away with a hero. Hero has managed to escape you by, escaping, Master. Champion has entered the dungeon, Master. Some heroes have become enraged and are on their way to your dungeon, Heart Master. One of your traps just sent a hero to the happy hunting grounds, Master. A hero has escaped your clutches, Master. Monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. sent you. Traps just sent a hero to the happy hunting grounds, Master. Champion has entered the dungeon.
Thank you.
Minos has sent you... The champion has entered the dungeon. Chaos has sent... One of your monsters just defeated a hero. Dispatched by one of your traps. taken us has... Champion is coming! Monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master Buster. Thank you. Mine.
Thank you.
of your traps. Just sent a hero to the happy hunting grounds, Master. Of the cruel, there lies Minus's dungeon heart. Once you have destroyed both him and his dungeon heart, you will be one step closer to your revenge. Master, Minos is chained to the wall, just like the other farmyard animals.
You dare enter my realm? I'm going to use your skull for a cup, and your skin to polish my horns! Brr.
Destroyed Minus's dungeon heart. Now all you have to do is lay a royal beating on him.
You broke my dungeon heart. I'm gonna grind you into the ground for that.
Have become enraged and are on their way to your dungeon heart, Master. Excellent. Minos is down for the count and will immediately be sent where he belongs. Master, you are now dungeon lord of this level. Oh, most terrible of all terribly terrible terrors. And that means there's only one person above you in rank. You know who I mean. Minos is down, Master. Down and crying to himself. Once again, I'm impressed by the level of violence in this game, Master. Do you remember Martha's master? That paladin we converted to evil? No? Okay, he's not really all that important. Nevertheless, this minor henchman has done us a great service by engaging the mighty champion Volbar in epic battle. I suggest we rush to his side and turn the fight in our favor. A victory here will greatly increase your power, so that you can take your ghastly revenge on Kalypso. Volcane? Laughington? Cuddle? Nip? Casca? Snowdrop? Do you remember Martha's master? That paladin we could...